Hey guys, I'm back in Brighton now and I thought that I would vlog today. I got back yesterday or the day before, I can't even remember. But yeah, I thought that I would vlog today and I think I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done now with Zoe and then I'm gonna have a shopping day, I think. I still need to find something to wear to her beauty launch, but yeah, I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done if I can because I'm like a werewolf. And I will vlog today. Yay! I forgot to tell you that my sofa's come today and it's in a massive box, so I guess I'm gonna have to put that together. But yeah, that's how big it is compared to this little thing here. And I'm excited for it to be up. You excited, Boris? So Zoe said that she'd set off in 10 minutes, 20 minutes ago, and it's now been 20 minutes and I'm still waiting. So she'll have got carried away with Pippin and Percy. So we've made it to Boots. Zoe's just had her eyebrows done and they're looking lovely. Lovely. And she's just told me to try these tampons.
Because Naomi had these, I'm sure she wouldn't mind me saying, and I needed to borrow, I say borrow, I always say can I borrow a tampon, but it's not like you're gonna give it back, is it?
Bad vlogging.
And she had these and they were really good. See, normally I use these ones, but these ones are so much better. Tampax Pearl all the way. I was half tempted to put them into a favourites video and then I was like, I think that might be a bit far.
No, put them in.
Well, this can be an add-on in Gabby's vlog. These are currently my favourite. I've just made Gabby come and buy
them. Yeah, she's literally just made me come and buy them, which is fine.
The fresh pack, which means they smell nice.
Oh, bitch.
With a light scent.
Lovely. I was gonna say I'll let you guys know how I go on, but
tutorial.
I won't let you know, but I'll let Zoe know. I'm a bad vlogger and I'm very orange because I've got to wash my tan off, but we are trying to put the sofa together and I just thought I'd show you. This is my sofa and it's a sofa bed, but we can't find the legs that go on the bottom to make it like this. We don't know where the legs are hiding. We found the legs! Woo! This is what it looks like as a bed and it's kind of a little bit bigger than a single bed, I would say. But we're just gonna turn it into a sofa now and yay! And this is my finished sofa, so cute! Okay, so my Auntie Sue was just on this morning and I'm gonna film it to show her. So if you're watching, here's you on this morning.
To come out, big boy. You're about to come out. Your mum has shown us around the family home.
It makes us so proud Gino's from Sheffield, even though his accent definitely isn't.
I was actually gonna film a get ready with me today, but I don't think I'm going to because I don't wanna run out of time and feel the need to have to keep filming. But if you guys like the makeup and everything that I put on today, give this video a thumbs up and I will recreate it in just a get ready with me with my outfit and stuff, but just not today, if that makes sense. But yeah, I'm just gonna carry on getting ready. I've just realized that I haven't even told you where I'm going. I'm going to Zoe's beauty launch and I'm so excited. I'm so proud of it and it's going to be amazing. I think that if anyone was going to throw like a party, Zoe is probably the right person to do it because everything will be so cute and so just perfect. Yeah, I'm super excited for that. So Amelia just phoned me and I am looking like Pippi Longstocking. Basically, I think I'm going for food with Amelia and Estee first and then we're going to head to Zoe's launch and I need to get ready. So I will see you when I'm ready. Great vlogging. So I'm ready now to go to Zoe's and I'm wearing this dress from Coast. Yeah, I'm about to get my taxi and I'm in a bit of a flap, so I'll see you on the train. And I'm here with Kate and Meg.
Hello.
Woo! I'll leave the their channels below because they are fabulous. Oh, great vlogging. But look at this little garden. I'm going to take you on a little tour. Nice. There's little podium things with things on.
Drinks.
Drinks. Oh, look at this. It's so nice. I love it. It's in such a cool building, and I'm going to show you around the building in a minute, but I just got here, so I grabbed a little drink.
I stressed massively. Is. I swear I've been in the taxi for like 2 hours. It took forever to get home, but I am home now and I've got into my onesie, obviously, because that's what I do when I'm home. But I've had the best night ever at Zoe's launch, and you guys should definitely check out her products. I will leave a link below to them. They are wonderful and they smell so nice. And I've got my little Zoe balloon up. But I'll probably vlog tomorrow and tell you more about it. But right now I am really, really, really tired, and it's like nearly 2 a.m. I think. What time is it? Yeah, it's 1:45. So I'm gonna go to bed and I will see you tomorrow. Bye! Just on my way out now for an Indian, and I'm wearing this Topshop dress. I don't really have anything to say other than I am going out right now. I was watching Tanya's vlog the other day and she was wearing Elizabeth Arden 8-hour cream on her lips, and it looked so nice.